Victory at Hereford means Stockport have now won five in a row without conceding. Tez Bramble opened the scoring after what Hereford manager Graham Turner described as suicidal defending. Anthony Elding settled things with his third goal in four matches. Stockport celebrating their best run of league results for nearly 16 years.